Welcome one and all to the 2019 Formula 2 World Championship. A new season and a new lineup of drivers hungry to make their mark on the world of motorsport. Some new names and some returning favourites all here to stake a claim on the championship title. Davide, is there anything we should be looking for in today's race? The teams are all very competitive at the moment, so are we about to witness a push from anyone in particular?
Hi Alex, the team will have been studying everyone else out there very carefully, so I think we are in for a very interesting event today. I can't wait to see how this race unfolds.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. That's a strong start. Well done. Easy. A new fastest lap of the race. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
That's a fantastic performance from Bremer. It hardly looked in doubt. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacular like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits and battling it out for those top positions. I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds. And expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony once again, as I can see the drivers beginning to make their way out for the celebrations. You can see it on their faces. It's another marvellous team win for Bremer today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Mick Schumacher, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
My driver of the day is Mick Schumacher. With this team, Bremer Power Team, they made the difference on the race strategy. Fantastic.
On to the teams then. Bremer moved to the top of the table. And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.